Good morning to all. So dear children, today we are going to learn word meaning and fill letters and make words. Okay, so let's start. So first word is alarm. First word is alarm, and spelling of alarm, ALARM, alarm. अलार्म जो होता है उसका जो मीनिंग होगा वो क्या होगा, मीनिंग ऑफ अलार्म, मीनिंग ऑफ अलार्म इज वार्निंग डिवाइस. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन इज स्नगल्स. नेक्स्ट एंड सेकंड वन इज स्नगल्स, एंड मीनिंग ऑफ स्नगल्स इज होल्ड्स टाइट. ओके, देन क्वेश्चन थर्ड वन, थर्ड वन जो वर्ड है वो है मटर्स, and meaning of mutters speaks in low voice. Okay, meaning of mutters is speaks in low voice. Now fourth one, fourth one word is forget, and meaning of forget is dismiss from the mind. Okay, last and final word is chirpy, and chirpy meaning is cheerful. Okay, next here you can see some words are given, and these words are blanks. Okay, so you have to choose right letters and make words. Okay, so first one is LO -LI -T. So correct word is loveliest. So you have to fill VE and EST. Okay, you have to fill here VE ES, and word is loveliest. Now second one is covering. So you have to fill here VEING. Okay, so इसी तरह से आप लोगों को दूसरे जो words हैं उनको भी fill करना है. The third one जो word है वो है snuggles, and spelling of snuggles SNUGGLES, snuggles. Fourth one, something, SOMETHING, something. Okay, fourth one, tomorrow. So spelling is TOMORROW. ठीक है, tomorrow. Sixth one, imagine, IMAGINE, imagine. Last and final, afternoon, AFTERNOON, afternoon. Okay, so children, today you have to do this work in your English notebook and learn these word meaning also. I hope you all are understand. Thank you.